drink at joints like this all the time.
Like, for work?
A little. Also for pleasure.
She sure does sound full of herself.
Huh. Probably enjoying watching us struggle.
Well, you are pretty funny when you struggle.
Funny? If I'm in trouble, so are you. Got it.
Work.
Maybe it's tired.
Feels like something mortal eyes were never meant to see. We're close to the underworld. Once we're in, it won't be easy getting back out. You ready for this? Sounds like you're all set. Good. Who'd you want to meet in the afterlife if you could? Huh, I'd want to see my granddad. We'd go hunting for copper together.
I guess my mom and dad.
Huh? You're... Sorry, I didn't know. So much corruption. If Ed's right, we should be able to find that underworld oil around here. And we got company.
Yeah.
couldn't make it easy, could they?
We just gotta play their game.
Hopefully not for too long.
Let's get going. Glad he's enjoying himself.
Corruption's coming back.
That explains why most folks can't get back from here.
Well, we made it. I really thought we were done for.
Yeah. The tomb doesn't open its doors lightly. So, was it just you and your sister on your own?
Yeah, it was.
I see. All the more reason we gotta help her, then.
Yeah.
Well, kid.
So, why did Rinko say you'd know about that car show?
Not a clue.
Of the fallen. However, why must all become nothing? Why do we think they cannot be saved?
Huh. I get it now. My boy was really into this car. I'll bet we can use this turbine wheel.
Salvation for all of you. I compare it love. All I do stems from love. Oh, vagrant souls, gather unto me.
All right, that's everything. Let's head back to the safe house and fix up the bike.
I don't think you've ever mentioned your family before.
Because there's nothing worth mentioning.
Tell me sometime. I'll tell you something, too.
I'll think about it.